He's got the doctor up. What is Kalmeji thinking? Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. He just tossed the doctor into the post. Whoa,
we highest. Do love our opinions.
God said, let there be three counts.
On the third day, Satan was RKO'd by God. Sorry, I'm taking your job. I'm getting too much into this.
Brain buster. No, get into it. I want you to get into it. Moving out of the way. Bionic backhand. Up he goes. Jackhammer. One, two, three, and there's a new champion. All right, who are these new guys? Let's see them. Who are they? Wait a minute.
What?
And introducing their opponents, the team of Domino and Hunter Payne, Million Dollar Machine.
My eyes.
Oh, it's a super triple power bomb.
Oh, no.
That's a lot of hype.
Yes, it is. Oh, my God. Here we go. Oh, and Jared. Jared tagged himself in. Oh, an Ostrey!
Oh.
Ostrey!
Oh, not happy.
What a way that this is turned about, that Ostrey would walk out on his tag team partner, Jared. So, it seems as though to me that these guys have been having some issues. I can relate. So, at Full Assault next week, it will be Ostrey versus Jared. Ladies and gentlemen, let's be honest. That's how you do business. And look at them. There's the bell.
Oh, there's a need.
No! Oh, the ref's down! Ref's down!
They didn't need him.
Oh, even Jared's like, dude, what the hell?
And now James looking to put him away. No, Henry!
Oh, no.
Henry stopped him! Whoa, wait!
What?
The lights went out!
Grab the lights.
He's got him! Henry's law!
What is in the law?
One,
that's gotta be official.
Two,
now.
Three, and he retains! Following contest is a elimination chamber match, and it is for the PDW Women's Championship. Whoa, wait! Dave Vett wasn't supposed to enter yet! Whoa! And Dave Vett on the unforgiving steal!
Trying to poach a pin.
Oh,
Dave Vett is not in a good spot.
Oh, wait, what's Dave Vett doing? Oh my God!
Oh, jeez!
And fired up the same! Two! Three, Moxie Jade is eliminated! I don't know, no she hasn't! What is going on? Pop up! Power bomb!
Bomb!
One! Two! Branger retains! Now Major Maple Leaf's got a hold of James. Look at this! Hurricane Rana! Hurricane Rana! Oh, Hurricane Rana! Oh! Looked like she was trying to go for a Hurricane Rana. Karen's got her up! Whoa! Hurricane Rana from Major Maple Leaf!
Woo!
Whoa, Hurricane Rana. Whoa, look at Moxie Jade with a Hurricane Rana.
No.
This kid catching a Hurricane Rana into a power bomb.
Did you see the spike on that power bomb? Whoa, Hurricane Rana.
I'm just flinging that old man.
Count of five. Oh, he hit the apron.
Oh no, he got stuck in the... He had to mosey his way through the corner of the post.
Darkon, did you check your seat to make sure there was no glitter?
We've got a very strong cleaning crew in this. The glitter is gone.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure that he didn't put a glitter on your,
Although the glitter is the type of thing where it's like, you have to ask me like a week later and then like, oh yeah, I found it.
It just shows up. The shoulder block. Oh, Henry apparently missed trying to grab him. There he goes. Khali rolled out of the ring. Missy J still
girl.
Up top. Oh no, she's jumping!
Oh my god!
She's
right on her head. What?
Did Missy J just dislocate her leg briefly?
She might have, but still hip.
What about him?
He knows what the kids like.
You know, I think you just say that now just to make me cringe.
No, it's in his contract. If you missed it, Aiden Storm faced Legend by Design in a singles match. The winner would go on to the Elimination Chamber. Aiden made Legend by Design tap out, and after the match, attacked him and hit him with a concerto. The update that we have is that Legend by Design has suffered a concussion, and we have no idea when he will be back in action here in PDW. Following contest is the PDW Elimination Chamber match, and it is for the PDW Championship. Introducing first, Aiden Storm. And introducing his opponent, Fat Tony. The good guy, Magnum Magnus Calmeji. He is the suplex machine, Nuke. And introducing their opponent, he is the PDW champion, Highest Wing Zero. There's the bell. And Nuke,
oh,
taken down by Highest. Oh, look at Magnus and Highest working together.
Oh, they're teaming up on him.
Oh, Aiden. What is Aiden doing?
Aiden looking to...
I think he's
going to jump. Yes, he is.
Nuke.
We are down to the final three. Oh, Tony tapped. We are down to the final two and they started the match.
This is the champion versus Nuke. Oh, there's a big man going up.
He's going up top. He's looking to fly.
That's genuinely a terrifying sight.
Oh, my God! Shooting star press from Nuke!
He just did a backflip.
Throwing everything he got at the wall.
Superman, no! He dodged a Superman! No! Highest!
Dodge after dodge after dodge.
Oh, you've waited too long, the Titan.
This might be
it. He's got him up.
F5! New champion! New champion! 1, 2, 3! And here is your winner, and the new PDW champion, Nuke!
Last week, I went toe-to-toe with the top 5 contenders of PDW. Unfortunately, yet unsurprisingly, I was eliminated first. Unsurprising, of course, because everyone in that chamber knew exactly how much of a threat I was. You see, just mere weeks before Full Assault, I defeated your current reigning and defending PDW champion one-on-one. Right, Nuke? Because honestly, I have my doubts. I could swear on a lot of money, I saw fear clear when I looked in your eye that night. So perhaps you should come down and prove me wrong.
Wait a minute! Hello? Aiden's at a better position. Oh my God! Oh no!
Oh!
He's going to Suplex City!
Off road, baby!
This is definitely on the way to get the Suplex City! 1, 2, no! Wait a minute, the lights have gone out!
Wait,
lights have gone out! What's going on?
I can't see!
Wait, oh my God!
What?
It's Legend!
Where'd he come from?
Legend, Claymore!
What?
The lights are out again! Lights are out again!
Nuke's
got him!
I'm so confused!
F5!
Go to number 5! Oh, into a pin. That's
gotta
be it.
1, 2, 3, and Nuke retains.
What happened?
Legend by Design has screwed Aiden Storm. And here is your winner, and still the PDW champion, Nuke. Remember, we haven't seen Legend since that concerto that Aiden has given him. Legend's been out with a concussion.
Well, I guess it got better.
The following contest is a battle royal. Representing the Cure, James the Maniac. Look at Cassidar. No, Cassidar's gone. Oh, wait. And Dave's gone. James wins. Well, this is a new guy. I don't know much about him.
Police baton?
He might be an ex-cop. I'm not sure. I think Jin's asking for a microphone.
Hello, everyone of PDW. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Jin. Now, I've always seen myself as a man of justice and keeping order. And before I came here, I watched very closely. The order has been tainted here in PDW, which was done by one man. The man who claims there's a plague among us and makes his minions fight for him. I'm calling the doctor. I don't know what you're doing to these men to force them to follow you, but I'm gonna put a stop to it tonight. So how about you get out here and I show you what I'm capable of?
You wanna call me out, don't you, young blood? I see it in your eyes. You believe that you are gonna be the one to save the people, right? You are a righteous man. I'm a pride. It's a bad thing to have, young man. The pride will eat you alive. Let's be very clear about this, okay? You can't stop what you don't understand. You're gonna try, aren't you? Now you're gonna try because you believe that you can do that. You remind me of a story. I'm sure you'll remember a story about a boy named Icarus. Now Icarus had wings made of feathers and wax. If Icarus flew too low, the water would get rid of the wax and the feathers and he would drown. If he flew too high, he got too close to the sun would melt the wax and Icarus would fall and plunge all the same. Now you, man, you want to fly to the sun. You want to make a name for yourself, don't you? You want to fight biggest man, don't you? But you don't know what you're getting yourself into. Oh, brother, just like Icarus, you are flying too close to the sun. I get it. People see the cure as an easy target. Because the cure hasn't shown how good they are. But these people, they don't understand. The long term, I never show strength until needed. I'm not weak. This is a game of chess. And boy, you are a pawn challenging a king. But I respect it. I can respect your challenge. So you know what? I'll fight you. I'll fight you, Jin. Just remember, just like Icarus, that fall will not be pleasant. And to make it very clear for you, it ain't gonna be a fair fight. The cure will reign supreme. The long game is near over. And none of you are safe. Run!